as the process of the mass casualty event, that's a scenario where we take contact, the battalion takes contact of some kind. The location gets secured, we get fire superiority, and then it's declared that there's a mass cal situation. It's almost the same as a battle drill, like react to contact or react to near ambush. Keeps them and their medical abilities sharp, and it keeps us and our communications and our medical abilities sharp as well.